one of the most important chapter, okay, in all of physics. It's chapter number 4, moving charges and magnetism. And I will tell you what all questions will be coming for the exams in both board and entrance also. Okay, so first thing, what is a magnetic field? So magnetic field is the region in which magnetic effects can be observed. In which magnetic effects can be observed. Fine. One of the other things, if we should know the basic definition for each and everything to secure a full mark. To secure a full mark, we should know the basic definition for each and everything. Magnetic force. So, this is the force. Magnetic force is the force experienced by the moving charged particles. Or a current carrying wire. Or a current carrying in a magnetic field. In a magnetic field. So please note down this thing. Once you note it down, let me know the same. Please note down the same. Either you can note it down or you can take a pic also in the mobile. Okay. Anything is fine. You can take a pic in the mobile and afterwards you should write it down. So guys, just remember only one thing. Okay. You are attending this session for you to get full mark in this chapter. By the time lockdown is over, you should be able to understand whatever I taught you fully to the core. Fine. Suppose if you are lazy enough to do it, take a pic in your smartphone. But guys, please make sure that what you write it down after the session is over. So just I want to tell you one thing before starting the thing. Okay. So